Dang, my boy, you kind of ugly. Gave it with Kev. What is up, my family? We are back and we are on the Scary Stories 2019 in Roblox, you guys. Y'all know I love my scary stories. Right when I came in here and turned around, my boy It was staring at me like this. That's why I was roasting on him. Why are you looking so serious? Can I have that balloon? Huh? Can I please have that balloon? So we got Pennywise, a baldy story, guest 666, Granny. Oh my gosh, we got Granny. Hey, Granny. How you doing, Granny? And Slenderman. These are like all my favorite characters right here. I need an It's Lit countdown, man. I'm excited about this. I'm excited to read these stories. I hope you are too. When I count to three, you guys smack that thumbs up button. That means this gameplay is lit. It is fire, baby. And we are going out here and reading some scary stories. One, two, three. Smack that thumbs up button right now for your boy. And let's get it, baby. Yeah! Where do we start, guys? Should we start with It? Or should we start with Baldy? I think I might start with you, Pennywise. Pennywise the clown. Okay, here we go. I need y'all with me on this, GWK family. We going in here. Oh, man. Looks like we're at a carnival. Oh, this is pretty awesome. Look at this. Hey, buddy, how you doing? She says, yay, I want a plushie. Look, she want a little plushie doll, a little It plushie doll. And her mom says, good job, sweetheart. Let's go home. So she's like all excited right now, you guys, because she won a doll, a little plushie doll. I want to play. I want an It doll. You guys want an It doll? That would be freaking awesome. Can I play, man? Please? There's like nothing to play. You look back here. You look back here, there's like nothing to play. You might as well just pass over a plushie to me, man. Okay, here we go on the other side here. Looks like they're back at home. The It plushie is on the ground. She says, okay, good night, mommy. So she's going to bed. The girl that won the It plushie is going to bed. Bedtime, sweetie. And her mom is all happy as well. So It is just chilling right here next to the toy letters right here, the block letters. So it looks like she's sleeping. She's knocked out, you guys. She has both of her arms up. That's that good sleep. She's in a deep sleep right now. When you got both arms up like this, you getting some fire sleep, y'all. Trust me. And the It plushie is still on the ground. Oh, man. Wait, how did I get this on? What happened? Hey, It. How did I get, like, antlers and hair? Okay. Oh, the It plushie got bigger. How'd it get bigger? What? And she's still knocked out, you guys. How did you get bigger? Oh, that is so creepy looking. Oh, okay. Oh, he's huge. He's alive. What? And he's looking at her as she sleeps. Oh, my gosh. How creepy is this? What would you guys do if you woke up and my boy It was just standing there just like that? Just looking at you like this. What would you guys do? Leave it in the comment below right now. Oh, man. I might grab you, It, and I might have to fight you, my boy. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to fight you. She opens up eyes, so she's getting up from her nice sleep, and she's stretching, you know. Oh, man. Oh, this feels great. Now she's about to open up her eyes, you guys. Oh, man. This is about to get crazy. Oh, she screams. Oh, my gosh. And It is still standing right there. I like your pillow. Donut bunnies. Kind of made me hungry there. I forgot I was reading scary stories. I saw that donut right there. Okay, what happens? Oh, he took her. Be his friend. Look, he took her. It, put her back in there, man, for her mama come. For real, her mom thinks that she's asleep and you got her right now. Can you please put her back? Oh, gosh. I got chills. Like, I get real chills. Like, I'm for real looking at It. Real chills. Oh, her mom came in. He, like, stashed her in a toy box and then turned around and looked at mom. She said, sweetheart, what happened? She couldn't even get happened out. Sweetheart, what happened? And then It is standing right there looking at her. And her eyes are freaking huge right now. Oh, my gosh. What's about to happen? They're both looking at each other. Oh, gosh. Oh! Quit doing that. Quit doing that. Oh, he took the mom as well. She's crying right there. Oh, gosh. Step onto the wood block. Wow, he took both of them, guys. Well, he killed the little girl, or he stashed her in the toy box. I don't know if he killed her, though. He may have just stashed her in the toy box, and then he's going to stash mom in there as well. Let's go straight over to the Baldy story, you guys. I love Baldy. Hey, Baldy, how you doing? Okay, so it looks like we're in a classroom. Baldy taps the ruler. Tap, tap, tap. Class is over, students. Remember to study. Look at, they're not even paying attention. Look at all these papers. They're just, what are you doing? You're playing games over here. My boy is over here playing games. Thinks in mind, Baldy's class is too easy. I'm going to play Bloxburg for hours tonight. So she pretty much said she playing Bloxburg tonight. You hear that, Baldy? She ain't studying. She playing some Bloxburg. Thinks in mind. So she's thinking in her mind right here in the front of the class, I am going to study hard tonight. So she's going to study. She's not doing anything but playing some Bloxburg. Okay. I don't need to study. Bloxburg is more important. So she's playing Bloxburg right now, you guys. But Baldy told her to study. You should have listened to Baldy, my girl. He told you to study. Oh, boy. I'm going to be staying up all night studying for this test. So she's studying. She's not. Oh, man. Gosh. Okay, here we go. Thinks in mind, I didn't study. I don't care. So this is the next day. They're in class. Thinks in mind, I cannot fail this test. Now Baldy says, okay class, I am now handing out the test. Hope you studied. So the girl in the front finishes test quickly and hands it in. She studied, you guys, so she finished and handed it in. Now the girl in the back struggles and isn't able to finish after class ends. Oh gosh. Baldy says, thank you for the test. Oh, are you in detention? Still hasn't finished test. Baldy's looking at her. Hey, you need to finish that test because Baldy's looking at you like crazy, man. Finish that test. Baldy says, hey, what is 4 plus 5 minus 2 times 11 minus 40? She said, 34. I don't even know that answer. That's a lot of numbers right there, Baldy. And I don't feel like doing math. I suck at math. Oh! Stop it with the jump scares. Jeez, the whole class is bloody. It was not 34. What? This is crazy. Look at this. Baldy, what did you do, my boy? This is so much blood. Wow. I can't believe Baldy killed a classmate for getting a problem wrong. So the girl that actually passed the test, she's crying right now because Baldy killed a classmate. Yeah, but he told her to study. And she didn't study. All right, guys. So we did the Pennywise story. We did Baldy. Now we're going into guest 666. Look at you, my boy, with the knife in your hand. A long knife at that. Jeez. Hey, want to walk along the boardwalk? Sure. I also want to play Roblox, though. So she wants to play Roblox. My girl back here wants to walk along the boardwalk. Oh, guess. Wait. Hold on. I am on the game with a bunch of guests. Oh, so she is playing Roblox. And she said, oh, guests are so dumb. Hey, guests aren't dumb. My boy right here is a guest. And he's not dumb. You hear me? He may be a noob, but he's not dumb. Oh, gosh. Look at guest 666. Because she said guests are so dumb, he heard it. He's looking in the window right there. But what is he doing by the window? Being all creepy and weird and stuff, man. You should have just knocked on the window and said hi to everybody. And maybe you could have went to the boardwalk with him or even played Roblox with him, guess? You got to speak up, my boy. He probably lives right next door, guys. And he's a little scared to knock on the window. He may be new to the neighborhood. But he did overhear her saying that guests are dumb. Oh, man. She says, aren't guests the worst? So she keeps making fun that both of them. Of guests. Yeah, but hurry and close the door. The elevator is here. So they're getting on the elevator right now, guys, and we're on the elevator with them. Oh gosh, this is pretty awesome. Okay, let's go to the boardwalk now. Oh, all right. I just killed a guest though. So now on Roblox, she just killed a guest. Leave the guest alone, my girl. Jeez, you are tripping out. Why is his eyes red like this? I don't know. That's not Guest 666, is it? Like, in a disguise. Okay. Looks like we're out of the elevator now. Look at that lonely guest over there. Oh, see? Laughs. She's laughing, too. Let's go in the fun house. So the guest is sitting here sad, you guys, thinking in his mind, or he's speaking in his mind. They don't know that I'm about to come for them since I am Guest 666. Oh, man. They don't even know, and we're entering the fun house. Oh. Okay. Y'all want to play that game, huh? Okay, so we're in the fun house right now, and he killed him, you guys. He came through the freaking poster of No Guests Wanted. So maybe they were laughing at this poster as they came into the fun house, and he killed both of them, you guys. Oh, gosh. And then he comes in as a hero and removes the guest from Roblox. So you just came in and killed the guest. So a hero just came in randomly and killed the guest. Wow. All right, guys. So we did Guest 666. The next one is Granny. Granny. Okay. So it looks like the girls are hanging out in the room. Hey, girls, it's time to go to Granny Joe's house. Mommy comes in. She's probably going on a date or something. Look at Mommy with her hairstyle. Looking all pretty, Mama. I see you. Looking all, hey, my boy, you trying to, is this the date right here? So she is going on a date. He looks like he's going out there to wait on you. She looks really nice. She doesn't look like she wants to go to Grandma's house. Neither one of you two girls don't want to go to Grandma's house, huh? Y'all don't want to go to Granny's, huh? They got their stuff. Got their stuff packed. They're going to Grandma's house. Walk faster, girls. We're going to be late. Okay, so now they're in the car. Okay, girls, I know you're upset, but we are going because I need to work. Mm-hmm. You're not going to work, Mama. You're going on a date. Try to play it off like you going to work. You going on a date. Okay, oh gosh. Looks like they arrived at Granny's house. Mom, I am so sorry. Here are the kids. Gotta go. See, she's rushing, you guys. Look at their faces. They look so shocked and spooked. Like, wow, she's rushing, talking about gotta go. Mm-hmm. You going on a date, Mom. Just keep it real. Keep it 100 with us. Granny says, you're late. I don't like it when you're late. Anyways, kiddos, let's play hide and seek. Granny, you look really, really weird and really, really old. Uh-oh, so they're playing hide and seek. Countdown is right here. She's sprinting. She screams. Oh, gosh. Granny just counted down, you guys. Granny is coming for you, kiddos. Okay, she's hiding behind the seat. Is she behind here? Where's the other girl? Where's the sister at? Oh! Okay, you got me on that one. You got me. You're not getting me a second time. Laughs. I found you. She's crying right now. Uh-oh. So they're back in the car. Mom says, girls, how was staying overnight with Granny like? Good. So they played hide and seek with Granny, and Granny caught one of them. But I don't know what Granny did with them. Did she just catch them and then they continued to play hide and seek, or did she kill them? Hopefully Granny didn't cause any harm. We shouldn't harm others, Granny. We should be nice to people. You hear me? All right. The last story, you guys. My tall boy Slenderman. Look how short I am to Slenderman. And look at those long freaking hands, man. These things are scary. Okay, here we go. Oh, gosh. Two girls talking to each other. Legend has it that if we go to the Rove Forest at 3 a.m., we can see Slenderman. Oh, gosh. Not 3 a.m., you guys. Oh, gosh. That's the wrong time to go. Go at 2 a.m. Go at 4 a.m. 5 a.m. 1. Midnight. Something like that. Why would you go at 3 a.m.? That's when everything goes down. That's when everything scary comes out. She says, really cool. I'll ask my mom if we can do it. Oh, gosh. Okay. Mom, can I please go to Rove Forest at 3 a.m.? No. That is way too late. And you can get lost. Yeah, young lady, go back to your room. You can get lost. You don't need to be at no Rove Forest at 3 a.m. My mom said no. Oh, she whispers. So her mom said no, but this girl right here is whispering, that's okay. Let's just sneak out at 3 a.m. while she sleeps. Oh, so you want to be slick, huh? Uh-huh. You don't want to listen to what her mom told her. You're trying to peer pressure her into going out there. I see. She says, why on earth would we sneak out? Do it or else. Dang. Do it or else what? What is going on here, girls? Well, my friend is... Oh, nothing, miss. Just joking around. Yeah, what's going on in here? This is kind of weird. Oh, okay. You girls have fun. Oh, okay. So mom came in here. She came to check on them to see if they were still in there because she said that they can't go. So she's checking on them. And she says, what is going on here? Because she has her stuff on. You guys got all these clothes on and stuff, and it's freaking midnight. I know y'all want to leave at 3 a.m., but take y'all clothes. At least put on some pajamas if you're going to try to sneak out, and you shouldn't be sneaking out. So mom comes in here to check and see. Then she says, okay, girls, y'all have fun. Mm-hmm. So she thinks they're just going to be playing around in the room, you know, playing some Roblox or something, some Fortnite. She whispers, what are you waiting for? Let's go. It's 3 a.m. right now. And then she says, fine. So she didn't even really want to go, guys. And you don't have to listen to people that try to, like, peer pressure you or, like, try to make you do something. And that's what happened here. She kept, like, telling her, you have to do it or else. And now she's listening. I would have told my mom. Tell your mama that she's trying to bully you into going. But now they're going, you guys. Oh, man, they're in the forest. Jeez. Here we are. Time to follow the trail. It's very dark and scary out here. Oh, man. I am starting to get more and more nervous. Look at her eyes. Jeez. We are fine. Stop overreacting. So they're walking down the forest here. I think I'm going to turn back. You stop right there. I have a katana and I'm not afraid to use it. Jeez, she has a sword back there. She says she will pull out the sword and slice you, my girl, if you don't go with her. If you turn back right now, you're going to be sliced into itty-bitty pieces. Oh, gosh. She said, what? What was that noise? It's nothing. Just relax, please. Oh, I'm hearing a noise, too. Oh, Slender Man. Oh, Slender. Oh, jeez. Oh, my gosh. He is so scary. Oh. He killed both of them. He came out the forest. You two girls should have listened. Oh, Slenderman, you ain't killing me. I'm out of here. Oh, breaking news. Her mom is watching the news. Two girls found dead in Roe Forest. Causes by Slenderman. Watches news. No! They both died. Why did they have to go out? Oh, they didn't listen. They didn't listen to you, mom. You got to listen to your parents. Jeez, these were some awesome stories. We got another one coming soon. This is going to be sick, man. I enjoyed this. Back with the scary stories. If you guys enjoyed this, all I ask is that y'all show some love and support by smacking that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you haven't. Thanks so much for tuning in. And I will see y'all in the next video. If y'all want some more scary stories, let me know in a comment below. I got y'all, baby. Till next time. Peace.